Hello, welcome back, everybody. Let's continue off where I left off. I remember being a bunch of chests with potions and a resurrection potion. Just gotta make sure. So yeah, that's one. Nothing in there. That's the right way, so this way.
What are you waiting for?
Okay, I guess nothing. Just one chest. Maybe further down. Okay. Any items? I knew there was more. Perfect.
Weird thing happened this morning. I forgot my hotel. Town's name.
Don't want necklaces.
You believe that?
I want potions. I think it's stronger. Or we'll be able to heal. Actually, that. Oh, I can't use any of my spells either. Here. Still nothing, eh? Just one per thing.
Was on torture duty last week. You feel bad at the beginning, but then, well, I don't know.
You! We arrived together, remember? How are you settling in? Can you believe they put me on guard duty? On my first day, too? I must have impressed someone. Oh, if Lil could see me now. She's always loved the bloke in uniform. Though I don't think she'd like the mask any more than I did. They look properly intimidating, but I can hardly breathe in that thing. Watch.
I don't know how you got here, but I know what you are.
Lucian sent a whole squad to go.
It doesn't matter. Your power will do you no good as long as you wear that collar.
Only the Commandant is allowed in his cell.
Be patient.
Doesn't give me any trouble.
No! Do you?
Keeps nice and quiet. Anyway, can't wait to write to Lil, tell her all about it. Maybe I'll do that tomorrow.
You ever have any funny dreams? Okay. I have them all the time. Man, the stuff I see.
I am the Commandant. You are Recruit 273. That number is not random. It was assigned to you because I have broken 272 recruits before you. You are nothing more than the next link in the chain. You have been brought here to oversee the reconstruction of the tattered spire and to serve Lucien as he sees fit. My job is to ensure the obedience of guards like you. You will do everything I tell you without question. Failure to obey will cause the device around your neck to activate. This is not a pleasant experience. You will lose your willpower. Your memories and experiences will be drained away. This will continue until you submit. Perhaps you believe you will resist. Some do at first. A misguided sense of personal honor. You must decide, is your honor really that important to you? Now, come here. Obey me. Be still. Good. Now, look over there. The spire has taken 10 years so far, and it will take many more until it is complete. This project is ambitious beyond your wildest imaginings. Yet our progress is not a miracle. It is a product of obedience. Let us see how well you have learned. I am going to hit you, and you are going to thank me. Because I tell you to.
No.
Now, thank me. Obey.
Obey. Master commands you to thank him.
I said, thank me.
Obey. You have been given an order.
You will thank me.
Master commands you to thank him.
I hear you have been resisting the Commandant. I wish I had your strength. The Commandant made me torture a recruit this morning. He overheard the poor bastard saying he missed his family. I'm glad I don't have a family.
What?
I just had a strange. Maybe it's the collar. Hard to think sometimes with these sounds. You know, I hardly notice it anymore. It's as familiar as my own heartbeat.
You have orders to report to the barracks!
On my way, sir.
Sorry if the screaming won't get you.
Recruit 273, report to the detention center.
Be patient. Time has little meaning here.
Feed us!
Help! Shut it!
Ah, there you are. Stand here and guard these maggots till I get back. They're not allowed any food, though, so don't touch the controls or you'll be sorry. I'm gonna grab a quick bite. Mmm, tasty food. Yum, yum.
Obey. They are to receive no food.
My experience.
Obey. They are to receive no food.
I listen. Nobody.
Something.
Obey. I command you not to help these men.
I can't even remember. On torture duty last week. You feel bad at the beginning, but then, I don't know, you get used to it. The Commandant wants to see you.
The Commandant was right to keep this one caged. He's dangerous, he is.
Don't let them break your will.
What are you doing in there, you nutter?
The guy is mental.
Do anything. He seems fine. Well, then again, I know the truth, so. Sorry.
Disobeying the rules? I've seen what happens to those who do.
I will make you obey. I believe you know this man. Guard 268.
Through my toil,
I order you to be
labors,
quiet.
Through my conviction, Albion will be transformed.
268, shut your mouth. Those who do not obey can be made to. But those who cannot obey
all that is required
are useless.
Of me is obedience.
Take this sword.
My number is not random. I am nothing.
Obey. This man must die.
This half-wit is beyond repair. But you, I will salvage. 10 seconds. It's punishment you're after,
obey,
is it?
You must kill without mercy.
I don't even have this much experience.
Everyone has their breaking point. And I will find yours.
Obey. Your orders are to kill him.
So be it.
An unloved task slows the passage of time. An eternity passed within the spire. Each day the great black walls grew. Each dawn grew darker in their shadow, and the deeds within the walls grew darker still. As years passed, the hero's task seemed ever more impossible. Lucien remained behind the great white light, Garth remained hidden, and others like the Commandant appeared, all as brutal and powerful as the first. And slowly, all thought of freedom or the outside world faded.
up over the wall if you don't start working hard.
I didn't even load in yet.
Don't make me come in there. Officer 273, report to the Commandant.
Again? Hello, friend. Oh, down there.
You want to go without food for a week?
Construction of the upper tier begins tomorrow. The man guarding the site is overdue reporting in. Find out what's happened. You can consider this a chance to redeem yourself. If you find the man in dereliction of duty, escort him to the torture chamber and await further orders.
I think this is where I escape. Good. When I get the chance to kill this guy, I'm not gonna hesitate. I'm glad I used most of the experience though.
You heading to the construction site? Go on then. See you.
Again, hero. You came to rescue me. But you're no good to either of us with that collar on. There. I've removed it. It took me years to focus enough will to destroy our collars. And that guard. I've got nothing left. So when trouble comes, it's up to you.
That's okay.
The only way out of the spire is through the Commandant's chamber. So ready yourself, and let's move.
He's going to die.
Wait, that's the will user! And he's not wearing a collar! Get him! Die like a soldier, if you're capable of such a thing!
Thank you. nothing I can do. Leaving until the Commandant is dead. I know what you're thinking, but it's not revenge I'm after. Revenge is just a fortunate byproduct. A new load of recruits is being brought in. Take a look.
Lucian will kill me for failing to keep order. But I am obedient, and so before he does, I will eliminate you.
Yes, I'll be home here. What? I want that. I guess you can have that because you saved it.
At last. I think it's safe to say you don't need to protect me anymore. We can use this to reach the docks. Now come on.
Oh, that's awkward. I was hoping to bring me somewhere else. Never tried that before.
I've been trying to kill.
Area effect could be the effect. And then another one could be a
you want to live, I suggest you all get back on the ship with us.
I want my dagger back. Not dagger, my pistol. missed you.
I thought I would never see land again. I thank you for your help. Another friend of yours?
A good boy.
Your furry friend has been coming here every day for a week. He knew that you would return victorious even before I did. 10 years. Welcome back, my friend. You have done the impossible. And Garth, I welcome you too.
Welcome me? You're in my way. So please, step aside.
You know much about the Old Kingdom. Enough to know you cannot destroy the Spire alone. We share a common aim. All I ask is that you listen to what we can offer you.
All right, I'll listen. But I promise nothing.
I will go with Garth. Hammer is at the inn in Rookridge. You should see her before we talk again. She'll be overjoyed to know you're back. Oh, and here, you'll want this.
Oh, my stuff.
Take my hand, Garth. We have a great deal to discuss.
Do I have any choice?
You are now famous enough to use the scary laugh expression.
Nice. Anyways, I'm gonna call it end of the video. I'm gonna explore some side quests. And the next video should be with Hammer. So, hope you enjoyed it. Bye guys, talk to you later.